called. I just came to the most famous dance here in the center of the Times Square, and I got a new jacket as well. Today morning I was waiting until it's gonna get 10 a.m. to go downstairs. Why it's so cold? I just want to show you really how windy it is, guys. I went to get my Uniqlo jacket. I want a hood like this, so this was the number one priority for me why I got it. So this is very long, it's almost until my feet, like that's the length, like superior. And that's a warm and down jacket, so I plan to take it to Moscow with me because I have Moscow just in a couple of days. Two flights and one flight to St. Petersburg. And let me show you New York a little bit because I was craving to get this flight. And I was supposed to meet my friends Gigi and Irena, my twin sisters, my lovely twin babies. It didn't happen, so let me show you at least the Times Square. Ta-da-da! Here I am. Still skyscrapers, that's exactly the same, nothing changed. And I'm gonna head along Broadway to the Flatiron Building. And after that I wanna get to the Union Square because the Christmas market is gonna be just there. Okay, so shall we do it? Let's go! It's going now, guys, to the Disney World. Woohoo! And there are so many things to show up. For me, it's like magic. And the mania for the toys. That's the Mickey House area. And let's find something like... Oh, this is E.I. in Russian. He's my favorite. Well, this one's not really... Wow. Not, this is not from my childhood. But they're so cute. Wow, so many of them. That's like the huge store. Wow, and this castle is like for the princess, so nice. Even the floor is shiny and sparkly, so let's get inside. This one is the favorite, of course, Cinderella from like all movies. She looks a little bit different for me, but yeah, prince looks like one Russian TV presenter. I'm gonna put a picture right now so you can see, guys.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, mirror, that's much too fast. A bit more slowly.
And guess what? The cartoon's playing just right here, and you can check in the mirror. Can it play? I don't think so. And I found, guys, paradise for this cup. Oh my god, this is like, I think it's from Beauty and the Beast, right? Oh, they're so cute. Honestly, they like bring memories back, and there are so many of them. I think it's also from the same Beauty and the Beast, just different variety. And let's see more. Yay! Here, guys, the first Christmas market started. It's very small, and I'm still walking to the big one at Union Square. But I don't know if I'm gonna make it, to be honest, because it's really, really far. So I just got my coffee over here, and it's a big one because I didn't know in the US when you order flat white, they just make a huge one. Okay, so let's go. If you walk along the Broadway here from Times Square heading to Flatiron, there is a place called Swiss Green. I love it. It has salads and everything, just amazing. But we're gonna go there next time. Do you remember I was filming it last time? Exactly the same reason I was sitting at this table and talking to you guys. Walking, I came across Macy's, of course, my favorite one, and the little park that is just here behind me. But the question is, why there are so many people today outside of Macy's, and the queue is for a few blocks from that street going all the way around Macy's. So if you know, guys, leave a comment please, because I want to know so much. Can you imagine it was on the ground and it's three colors together? As if the tree was having a makeover. I decided, okay, let me just make fun colors here. Beautiful, right? So I'm gonna take it with me. Ta-da-da! said you couldn't believe what happened right now. I was walking at Broadway, and believe me or not, somebody just Masha. So I look back, I thought it's maybe somebody of my crew members, and then I see this beautiful girl, woohoo! And then Stadia, and we didn't see each other for 10 years. My baby.
That's what happens in New York. You always run into someone, like, I don't know, from the past, and like the best people.
And this guy was not actually planned. It was like totally, totally unpredictable. Yeah. Talia just called my name, and I was like, oh my god, I couldn't believe my eyes.
I couldn't believe my eyes because I was like, she looks familiar. I'm like, oh my god, this is Masha. And I follow your vlog, and I'm like, what? In the middle of Manhattan.
We used to live in the same apartment in Beijing, and we were doing modeling 10
yep.
years ago.
Yep.
And Talia is still doing this amazingly, very successful. So I'm gonna put your Instagram or something, like you know, maybe the profile of my agency.
Absolutely.
And you can check her out and look at a beautiful job. Yeah. So we're gonna have lunch. We have here something very, very delicious.
It's some poke.
Poke bar. Okay, with salmon. And after. I'm gonna show you more New York. So, we're going to Metro,
Macy's Herald Square,
and we're gonna say goodbye to each other and just continue. That is going to work, and I'm gonna back to the hotel.
Great to live in New York.
Across the street. So, bye guys again, and see you later. Bye. I'm heading on my way to the hotel, guys, and I just really cannot imagine what just happened. Can you believe it or not? I just popped with my friend here in the middle of New York, in Manhattan, just by chance, walking on the street, going to the Flatiron Building. Just can you imagine? Because for me, it's something that I cannot even, I just can't believe it. I cannot put it in my head. So we had a quick lunch in Urban Outfitters. There is something behind me, it's like a little cafe. And you already saw what we were having, so now I realized it's time to go back to my hotel and to get some rest before the flight. I really have to take care of my sleep because Milan keeps some plans for me. Let's get some groceries and my favorite chicken soup in the Cafe 53 next to the hotel. I just entered my room, guys, now in the hotel, and it was an amazing day. Honestly, it just touched my heart so much, and your comments about my jewelry collection, jewelry launch, everything just makes me so, so, so happy. So you guys are my source of inspiration. Thank you again. I appreciate so much, and if I had a chance, I would love to meet all of you, somehow visually just to hug all of you. Thank you again. Every feedback is appreciated. And now I'm gonna try to get my rest before the flight. See you very soon from Milano City, and for now, bye!